My name is Chris Maria William, and I am president of Michigan State University's Coalition of Indian Undergraduate Students, better known as CIUS. CIUS is known for having several events along with a cultural show at the end of the year called Seltram. This year, we have adjusted to the semester being virtual by having all of our events in a virtual format, usually via Zoom. We're also planning to have spring events that are socially distanced with masks so that the club can still remain interactive and fun for all of our members.
Hi everyone, my name is Ananya and I'm the Public Relations and Outreach Chair for CIUS. There's definitely many ways to stay active throughout MSU and on campus. Michigan State did a very good job with transforming classes and clubs into a virtual platform. And through events like participation, I was able to learn about many organizations to get involved with. As well as on the behalf of CIUS, we were able to talk to many potential members and incoming students to help them out and gain potential members for our organization to keep them more involved with campus. And I try to participate in many of the events that are offered, such as virtual trivia nights, so I can still keep in touch with campus and still stay in touch with my peers and friends.
That's right. And my name is Isha. I'm vice president of CIUS. And like Ananya was saying, we are now on a digital platform, and it's really been quite the change. It's been going okay, and to make the adjustment smoother with classes, I try to keep a planner and attend online office hours and make group chats with people in my classes to build relationships with professors and classmates that help us learn.
I'm Vijay. I'm also a public relations and outreach coordinator for CIUS, and I just wanted to say that throughout this whole thing that I know I'm always wearing my mask whenever I go anywhere and encourage my friends to do so. Just knowing that I can protect myself and others by doing that simple task really motivates me to do so. And so I encourage you guys to all mask up, Spartans.